Cool.
How do your nuts feel, Gary? Good? Can you feel them for me? Really?
Check around back.
Follow the trail.
Hi.
Hello.
Night of Poetry with Touchpants. Hey, thanks for coming. I'd like to start the evening with a poem that I wrote, and this one's called Ode to Dirtster. Her name was Tammy, with her basic menthol 100 dangling from her tarred lips. I embraced her A cups and 6 months of FUPA. Kissing sweet Tammy reminded me of sucking the exhaust pipe of a dump truck going uphill. She fingered my touch pipe, and I fondled her unborn trailer waste. She was the only sister I had that could balance a PBR on one nipple while fisting me at the same time. Tires, strollers, and cigarette butts. These are all things that we slept on. But when we slept, at least I knew when I woke up that Dad would be dicking my mouth.
Dad loves to pee. One, two, three gallons of pee.